What if it's telling us to do something that seems kind of arbitrary? What if the government tells us that all of us have to wear, you know, pink hats on Thursday, mm-hmm. or the government tells us that we have to exercise 3 times a week? Well, at that point, I think rightfully our, you know, most Christians would say, well, that seems a little weird. Well, it seems a little weird because the way we would describe that is that's government overstepping its jurisdiction.